Okay, let's talk weather. Big changes coming our way this weekend. Right now, we are already seeing those temperatures dropping off. Currently, 37 degrees downtown after high temperatures today in the 50s. Winds out of the north-northwest at 15 miles per hour. As we take a look at the almanac, there's your high temperature, 53 degrees, 5 above the average of 48. This morning, very mild, 49 degrees is where we started. 33 is where we typically are this time of year. Look at the high temperatures from earlier today. Won't see this for some time. Butler at 52 degrees. Greensburg 54, West Mifflin 54, Washington also at 54 degrees, with Morgantown at 56 degrees. 40s in Morgantown and Uniontown, but as you take a look up towards the northwest, you can see the temperatures drop off. We're already seeing that cold air begin to move in. Franklin at 34, Newcastle right now 36 degrees. Now you can see the clear skies that are going to move in. As we head into tomorrow morning, we're actually going to have a little bit of a break. We're going to have partly cloudy skies in the morning. It's not until the afternoon and evening hours and overnight into Sunday when we'll see the snow that will begin to move in. So tomorrow morning, although it will be cold in the 30s, we will be seeing some sunshine early. But then that cold front is going to move in as we get into the day at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And you can see the snow that will be accompanying this as it moves in, plus much colder air will be pushing in. And then we take it into Sunday. We're going to set up the lake effect snow, and these bands could be heavy at times across the region. So we'll definitely be looking for that. As we take a look a little closer at the futurecasters, 8 o'clock in the morning, partly cloudy skies out there in the morning, and then we take it to 3 o'clock in the afternoon. We're going to have these bands initially that are going to push through, and you'll have some brief heavy snow that will be with us. Could have some low visibility, slick roadways when these move through. Don't expect a lot of snow out of this, possibly up to a half an inch of this. From this when it moves through. Then we take it through into a Saturday night, and then we really set up the lake effect bands that you're used to seeing. And if you get under one of these bands, you can easily see 1 to 2 inches of snow. And then we take it into Sunday, and again we'll be dealing with the lake effect snow bands, and then it will shut off pretty much as we head late on Sunday. As far as snowfall amounts, this is basically how it's going to break down. From Franklin to the north, that's where we could see anywhere from 3 to 6, possibly more, inches of snow. Up around Meadville, closer to the lake, they could see over a half a foot of snow. From 422 in Butler County up towards the north, towards I-80, about 1 to 3 inches of snow is what we're guessing. And then down in and around the Pittsburgh area, a half an inch of snow or less. In the ridges, you could see 2 to 4 inches of snow, possibly more in the higher elevations. But basically, if you get one of those bands that's sitting over you, of course, you could pick up a quick 1 to 2 inches fairly rapidly. Let's take a look at the winds. This is also going to be a problem. Winds will be blowing about 15 to 20 miles per hour, gusts to 35 miles per hour. Of course, that's going to blow the snow around, and that is going to cause visibility problems as well. We take it into Sunday. Also, the wind's going to continue to blow. Tomorrow morning, 28 degrees. Then we take it into tomorrow afternoon, 37 degrees, with temperatures dropping into Sunday morning, a low temperature of 17 degrees, a high on Sunday just 26 degrees with the lake effect snow showers. Again, it's going to be very cold on Monday morning, 14, a high of 34 on Monday. Another chance for some light snow Monday night into Tuesday.